in a new leaf. 3 weeks before he died, my father acted as an extra in A New Leaf, a movie about an alcoholic, her lover, and a stranger who showed up and would, as it happened, try to save her. Cassavetes and May were making the film in Philly on 13th Street, using a defunct hotel renamed the Royal for the battles between the fucked up couple. Night after night, the crew would take their places at the camera, yelling directions, searching for extras in the crowd, lined up six deep around the roped off set to watch Peter Falk, the stranger, do a scene in which he's passing the Royal on his way somewhere, and a whiskey bottle flies out the window and hits the ground at his feet. And he looks up, sees someone, the woman I think, in the window and dashes, there's a scream, into the dark building. It seems the woman and her lover, Cassavetes, are holed up there planning a robbery. Falk is tanned and dressed in a custom-cut blue navy silk suit and delicate black shoes, Italian style, the kind tap dancers use because they're so flexible, nearly weightless. In and out he goes, repeating the scene, bottle after bottle, arcing from the window. The piece is swept up each time by one of the crew. Well, none of the fans and gawkers really knows what the story is. It was like watching real life. It doesn't matter whose life, with one big difference. That scene lost all meaning because it was shot so many times. It was beginning to get hot the way it does in Philly in early June. Thick, greasy, humid air hanging on for days. So every little thing feels difficult. Everything looks like it has sweat and dirt on it. My father had a massive fifth heart attack, and when we picked him up at his house, he was wearing a raincoat, single-breasted with a full-button in camel hairs liner, and under it a suit, tie, and scarf, a gray felt hat, gray dove-skin gloves lent the finishing touches. His face was the color of those gloves. It had a dull shine like a soldier. Those Philly skies before rain, when blossoming puffs of air cool your face,